One girl noticed a camera pointed under her stall, and she notified her teammates and her coach.